latest government data show that one in every 68 children in the U.S. has autism. In the Philippines, where a comprehensive program tracking autism cases has yet to be developed, health officials estimate about 1% of the population, or about 1 million people, have the disorder. Autism Hearts Foundation President Erlinda Borromeo says there are a lot of undetected cases in the Philippines because a lot of parents from poor families don't even know their children have autism, and that is why their children do not get proper treatment and intervention.
When I went to the Philippines, I saw that there are so many who are so much in need of support. For families, it's almost nothing unless you have money in the Philippines.
Borromeo knows what it means to feel lost when it comes to finding resources for a loved one. Her grandson, Julian, was diagnosed with autism before he turned two. She took it upon herself to understand the disorder by earning a master's degree in special education. She also became an advocate for autism rights. In 2007, she co-founded Angels, a community-based center that helps families find government-funded services for people with autism. In 2008, she also co-founded Autism Hearts Foundation.
It is really, really very important for parents to learn what is available out there for them.
So for the last 3 years, this San Francisco-based Pinay began partnering with Philippine officials to help families in great need.
Finally, we have the Philippine government through the Department of Health and the Department of Social Welfare that we now came up with the National Strategic Plan for people with autism and related disorder. And that means to say that they will have the rights, support, services, education, and that's what we really want.
This partnership in the Philippines has created music and art therapies to help develop the communication skills of people with autism. Borromeo's group and the Philippine government are also training teachers, social workers, and health professionals to better screen autism and manage behaviors of patients. To date, about 400 people have already benefited from Autism Hearts Foundation's programs, half of whom come from disaster-stricken Tacloban. Borromeo says all of these efforts are born out of love and hope that life can become so much easier for people with this disorder.
I love Monty.
Henny Espinosa, ABS-CBN News.